everyone. I am Kelly Shaffner, and I am so pleased that you have joined me today for an Amazon Prime wardrobe unboxing. If you are new to my channel, welcome. I am so pleased that you have joined me. Please be certain to subscribe. Hit the subscribe and tap the bell, and you will get a notification every single time I open a box. And my boxes are always filled with women's fashion. So if you like those types of videos, you have found the right channel. So welcome. And to my returning subscribers, hi guys. This is part two of my Amazon Prime wardrobe. Little information on Amazon Prime wardrobe. It's a service that is available to all Amazon Prime members, and it's a try before you buy. You can shop and you can fill your Prime wardrobe cart with up to 8 items that you would like to try before you buy. You are not charged for any of this, and you have 7 days to try it on at home. It does take a while to fill that cart. I recommend that you actually go to Prime Wardrobe and start shopping there, but that doesn't necessarily mean that the items that you like will be Prime Wardrobe eligible, but just hang in there. It always takes me a while to fill my cart, and that's okay. I just know I'm not gonna get in a hurry. I can't do this in a half hour. It's going to take me a while, and I don't get frustrated about it anymore. I am enjoying this service, but if you are not an Amazon Prime member, that doesn't mean that you can't purchase any of the items that I try or that I purchase. I will leave all the links to everything that I'm showing you today in the description box below, and you can just order it on Amazon if you are interested in trying it, or you can add it to your Prime wardrobe if you do Prime wardrobe. With this service, I will just use this box to send anything back that I don't want. Postage is free both ways with this service as well, so that's awesome. They send a return mailer, and I will just put the return mailer on this box and drop it off at UPS. It's very easy to use. Inside of this little booklet is everything I need to know about what I do with my returns. And we also have a price sheet here, and the return mailer is included as well. So let's go over the second half of this box. I showed you the first 4 items that I received in yesterday's box. If you haven't seen that yet, I will link it in the cards above, so make sure you check that. The first thing I'm going to show you is a sweater. This is a sweater. It's kind of a chunky knit, and it's a big weave sweater. It's got a bell sleeve on it, and that's why I needed to try it. This is by Pink Rose, and this is a Junior's brand. So I got this in a size, I got it in a size medium. I'm glad that I did, because normally in Juniors, I will size up to a size large. This was a pretty boxy cut sweater. I did not think it looked nice when I did a front tuck with it, but we've got that ribbing around the neckline and just these adorable sleeves. We also have those slits on the side, and let's see what this sweater. This sweater is made of acrylic, polyester, and spandex. I paid $23.08 for this sweater, and it does come in other colors. I can't remember, to be honest with you. I can't remember what other colors it comes with. But I do own oatmeal colored sweaters, just none with this fabulous bell sleeve. So $23 for this awesome sweater. And you know what? Although it looks big and chunky, it's pretty lightweight. It does not feel extremely warm when I put it on. So that's a big plus. Okay, guys, I am loving everything by Democracy Denim. So I decided to pick up another pair. Now, these are different from the ones I've tried before. I'll read the title for you correctly. These are the Democracy Women's Absolution Itty Bitty Boot Jeans. And these are $49.99. So they do have that panel in the waistband. And I got these in a size 8. We have the contrasting stitching. Not my favorite, but I really didn't mind it too much. These feel really nice on. Now, you guys, I don't know about these pockets. Do these pockets make my butt look big? My husband would say, no, your butt makes your butt look big. But they're really big, big pockets. So be honest with me. You know, I only have a few pair of bootcut jeans, but I really do like to wear these with my boots and even with heels. I think they look a little bit dressier than a straight leg denim. So for $49.99, and I'm crazy about Democracy and the way their denim feels on me. It's a really good fit for me in the waist, and this solution waistband works fabulously for me. I have tried others like Wit and Wisdom, and I've just found that this Democracy brand works better for me. So nothing against Wit and Wisdom. This just looks better, but what do you think about these pockets? Yeah, there's a lot of stretch in these, and they were plenty long, which is what I sometimes struggle with, is finding jeans that are long enough to wear with boots. I am looking for a trench coat, and I found this one by Larry Levine, and I wanted to try it because the price is so good. It's $79.99, and this is in the color stone. Now, this is different from the one I tried yesterday, and then this is not double-breasted. It just has one row of buttons there, and it is fully lined. It does not have a hood, if you wanted a hood, but it's this one's roomier as well, and this one came in a size large. I don't know why I ordered a size large, but I could feel it. The arms were a little bit long on me, and the fit was not as good as the Cole Haan black trench I tried yesterday, but I like this jacket. I like the way the belt is not overwhelming. Isn't that nice, though, that we have this to hold our belt in place? I like that a lot. And I often do not belt my jackets. I tie them in the back. So this does have some really nice deep pockets, and it's fully lined, like I said. So I like the style of this one. I wasn't as crazy about the fit on this one, and that's probably because I ordered the wrong size. And I don't know why I did that. I don't know if they didn't have my size available. Now, I know they have this one in black as well. I didn't order black because I knew I had the black coming, the Cole Haan black jacket coming. So let me know what you think about this one. I like this one as well. I think they're both very nice. I'm not sure which one I want. This one is closer in color to the one I already own. And I got one pair of shoes in this whole box, and these are by Steve Maddie Ankle Boot in black suede. These are $67.74, and this is what they look like. A really beautiful boot. Can you see the how they're perforated in the back to, I guess, for like venting and to keep your foot cool, and then the details there. See that big chunky black heel, which it's a stacked wood heel, and I like that. I like for the heel to match the top. I don't mind a black shoe with a brown sole, but I am looking for an all black boot. Now, these do have a side zip to get into. They're still really difficult to get into. Once you get them on, they're very comfortable, and I think they have the perfect amount of height for me, and they're real simple almond-shaped toe with that little strap going across the front. So you guys are looking at them in the try-on, and these are $67. They would do the trick. I don't know if they are my perfect black booty. If they were easier to get into, I would buy these in a heartbeat. Let me tell you what I'm going to do. When my husband gets home, he will get a fashion show, and I will get his opinions on what he likes and what he doesn't like. And I can't wait to hear your thoughts on the items that I received as well. Please let me know, if you watched yesterday's video, which jacket do you prefer? If I decide upon the Larry Levine, I think I will try it in a size medium rather than buying a size that is not quite right for me. It's awesome that Amazon Prime Wardrobe offers this service. I don't get stuck with clothes that don't fit and have to go to the tailor. I don't want to tailor a trench coat. I just want to find one that fits. So I can't wait to hear your comments. Could you give this video a thumbs up? Could you give my dog Elijah a thumbs up for making his appearance in our try-on? He'll really like that, and I'll like it too. Guys, I'll have another video for you in just a couple days. It's going to be all about women's fashion. I cannot wait to visit with you again. It is always a pleasure. So thank you for spending your time with me. Blessings to all of you.